feline.
They look like leopards, but more catty.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. And they have a bobtail. Like, you know,
right,
bobtail.
Right. Yeah, I know what you're talking about. Yeah. Do you see them down that way as well?
Yeah, I saw one, a baby one in the tree near me.
Oh, really?
Oh my god, are you getting me in here? With my Neanderthal forehead, Jazz? Oh, come on! Before a camera.
Oh, I know what you mean. Lena's always trying to pull the camera out of me.
At least, like, let me be a bit more presentable.
Yeah.
Like, you could get me at my betterness.
Yeah. It's like, Lena's always getting whipping the camera around. I'm not putting it in. And I'm like, hey, look, hang on. I've just had diarrhea, you know? Just leave me alone for a minute, let me. Just give me a minute, will you? Like wrap, you know, like how you've done before on the others, where you've got the mesh that comes down with the bit of wood. Just have like an overextended piece of wood past the, say, the two bits of wood that we put down, attached to the mesh, and you can just wrap it up. I can bang some nails in to the door frame, so you can just wrap it up, stick it on the nails when you're in there, and then you can roll it back down when you come out.
Yeah, I think so.
It's like a makeshift. This is part of government now. Diversion.
Nice, because we're going to the desert. It's always hotter down here.
Yeah, that's pretty cool. No, I've seen curvature.
No, you can't. You can't, it's flat.
You can, I can see the curvature, look at that.
It's fucking flat, dude.
You're talking like, this is what I was saying, like scale.
It's flat.
That is fucking curved. But what I'm talking about with the scale, yeah, is, you know, from here to the mountains. That's another way to stop, you know. I'll tell you when I stopped, yeah.
Yeah, you don't want that.
I make it short and quick. Kind of. I try my best to make it short.
It's 80 degrees down here.
I can feel the heat.
Do you feel your ears? That's the tennis ball club. Look. Tennis ball outside.
In the desert.
Yeah.
Tennis in the desert.
The windscreen. It's the Mexican place there.
Yeah.
And this is called Christmas Circle.
This is where the Flintstones live, isn't it?
Yeah, welcome to Borrego Springs. Shovel?
No, not from the shovel, that's blisters, I've got splinters. Oh, has it got, can you get splinters on the shovel?
Yeah, I was hoping that you... Oh, we're on the wrong field. I've got to turn around.
I'll get them out there.
No, what they're saying is, do you have a partner, you know?
Yeah.
And then they're all like fluttering around him, and I said, wow, you're getting a lot of attention, you know? Like, go for it, he's
yeah.
Mexico. He did all of these sculptures, but he has people making for him now.
Oh, really? The easy life. He's already got some followers or something like that. A bit like this camera guy.
Watching you, watching me. La la la
la la. Around here, and it sort of stops where it's important. So, I mean, there's a little bit of respect there, isn't there?
Yabba dabba do, a dabba dabba da. A yabba dabba do.
But now you think about the sound, you feel a bit like it's like a little bit deaf.
There's no resonance.